A body image warrior, a socially minded socceroo, an Aboriginal elder and a Sikh humanitarian. These are among the Aussies making the biggest difference in our country right now, recognised at the Australian of the Year Awards in Canberra.
The Australian of the Year for 2023 is Taryn Brumford.
The whole country knows it now, but Taryn Brumford already felt like a winner when she overcame the battle within.
Australia, it is not our life's purpose to be at war with our body.
Taking her place among leaders, the Adelaide documentary maker and mother of four will spend her 12-month reign teaching 1 million school kids to love themselves.
We weren't born into the world hating our bodies. It's a learned behaviour.
Amar Singh used to get mocked for his appearance, but he turned that on its head, starting Turbans for Australia, providing food relief in Western Sydney. He's Australia's local hero.
Weekly we do about 400 to 500 still, so that's a huge indicator to how much people are struggling.
Professor Tom Carmer spent almost half a century fighting for better life outcomes for First Nations people. The Senior Australian of the Year was the catalyst for closing the gap and voice to Parliament.
We all have a role to play. And anybody over the voting age of 18 needs to get involved.
The winner's circle missing one. SA Socceroo Awa Mabil found out he was Young Australian of the Year during training in Prague.
I was obviously distracted and just thinking how big this is for my family and also for our footballing community.
Off-field, the 27-year-old's charity Barefoot to Boot supports refugees through health, education and sport, motivated by his childhood in a Kenyan camp and the memory of his sister who died 4 years ago today.
What comes first is to be a good person.
While all their backstories may be different, the winners have all used their life experience to drive change and help others. And from today, their workloads just got a whole lot bigger.
You're more important than either of us today.
Chloe Boris for 10 News First.